Hello and welcome back to Darkwood, day 14. It's actually been a handful of days since I've last played, so I don't really remember what I wanted to do. So I'm going to focus on, Right, I'm at the Old Woods. I've got the musician to deal with. He's probably next, so I would need to go here. I do also have this, because I already told Wolf about it. I think that's all that I've got. Let's look at the inventory and see if that tells me anything. Not particularly. So, alright. We're already, I assume we've traded before. Yes. Why is this at the top? That's alarming. I'm gonna go check what I have, because I don't really remember. So just as a, like, what are we doing? Kind of approach. Okay, so I need pliers to upgrade this thing, and then I can make the axe. And I'm already starting to save up for the axe, because the axe is really good. I've got a watch, finally. Do I need to carry this bread? I don't think I need the bread right now. Not right now, at least. I think I wanted to, yeah, this is the knight equipment, all the gas I could ever want, throwables and stuff. I will keep the antidote. I think that's a good idea. Alright, well, that is that. Let me just make sure. I think there's a door. Yeah, you need to be closed. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and go to the creepy house then. I think that's probably our, best bet. What's this? Odd meat. Is it good? Like, can I cook it? Or is it dead? Alright, I'll take it. I will not question it. Alright. Oh yeah, I remember last time I finally learned about roads. Hey buddy. I'm kind of confused about why I did not get hurt that time. I'm gonna cook this immediately, I'm right here. Did I ever build this? Should I build that? Nope, that ain't right. Let's see how much wood I've got tucked away. It's faster to hit escape. Let's go! Let's go! Wood. I have enough wood. It's probably worth it. I think I also have stuff out there if need be, and I've got the, it's most important that I have the evening stuff. Yeah, you can stay. I think you don't regen health for the morning, right? Like, that's the whole point. Yeah. Come here, buddy. Alright, let's go. Breathe up, rest, and then road. Oh my god. Why did this take me so long? Oh, it's so good. I can hear the trees make the same breathing sound as the chompers. That's a good touch. Smart. Really is. Now, what did I want to do here? Oh, good. We're dead. Do I want... I'm not going to burn lantern on this. Hey, buddy. At least you're still here. I wish I could tell. Position, like... Why don't you not go home? Because I don't think it's gonna work out for you. Flares. Shelf. Red. Nothing here. Chair. The door closed. The window's barricaded. Anything else? You've still got the thing. I hope that doesn't bug you up. Broken glass, why not? Clothes, sure. I I'll take that. Now I'll take all your shit. Like a doofus. Then, move this out of the way. Check back here in case I missed something. Alright. I'm gonna do this. Because I don't trust that this will work the way I want it to. Harder for you to do something bad. Except I can't do it the way I'd like to. So that's a little weird. Alright, close enough. I'm running away now. Shut up, radio. Nobody loves you. Alright. So now, okay, so what should I do now? Should I just go straight back to the, because now I can go back to the musician, because I got him his thing. So, you know, we're square, right? So that's nice. This does, the road takes me back, I think, exactly where I need to go. So, that's all very nice. I'll take that. Yeah. Ah, fuck. It's not worth the antidote. It's not worth the antidote. I don't think this is actually where I need to go, is it? I think I'm east where I need to be. Oh no. No, no, no. That was totally right. Cool. Well, there we go. Everything is fine. And running past this guy does trigger him, so I did remember that correctly. That's why I had the bread. Now this makes sense. Although honestly, I gotta wonder between like running on actual roads and you know, using stuff like bread. Oh, I missed this. This is the burying their dead. Or themselves? Is he burying himself? Oh, I'm sorry. I don't think there's any useful loot here, probably. Still coming? I don't see him. The silo is, like, over here. Ah! Delicious watch. I love you. Isn't there like a truck we can find as well, or is that, has that changed? I remember you can find like a dilapidated truck. Did that go to the old woods? Oh well. Roads, yes. What's the camp? I need to go exactly where there are no roads. Hey buddies, you do your thing. Oh, it's Wolf. Do you have anything I might want? Hi. Great greeting. They have like axe heads, you got the thing. I don't think he has anything I really care for. I do have some bread. Nah. Toolbox, but I don't think we can actually use the toolbox anymore. I think we're done with them, right? These guys are kind of persistent. Okay, this one I might need to maybe heal at least. Let's do that. Let's do the slow heal. Should sort of keep it at bay. Don't want to consume the fast heal item if I don't have to. What? Music. Oh, I didn't even know I could actually squeeze in there. Hey, buddy. I got something for you. There you go. Gee, you did it? This is Mom's violin. So beautiful. Is she happy about the drawing? Is she feeling well? The kid stares at the violin with bated breath. Now I can pay my pretty lady a visit. I will play her a serenade. Will you visit me at my parents' house, mister? If they borrowed you the violin, they surely aren't angry with me anymore. Ah, I almost forgot. We have an appointment with the doctor. He was happy to learn about the new patient. I told him about you. He's inside the train wreck in the northwestern edge of the old woods. So it's only 12, so we're pretty good on time. Wish there was a faster route. For now, I guess we, did you tell me where the doctor is? Northeast, northwestern part of the old woods. Abandoned train. So it does say abandoned train. Right. Oh, shit. I was too busy looking all the way around here. Well, at least there's nothing around. If it was a huge dog or something, I'd probably be dead. Not all is lost. I get scrap metal out of it. Did I murder you? Probably. Given the tank wreck. I'll take some extra flares, sure. Okay. Sure. Is this some weird thing that I don't know about? What is this? You know, it would also be unfair, but maybe neat if there was stuff under the bushes. Maybe, is there stuff under the bushes? What? What was that noise? I honestly was not able to recognize that noise. Here it is! I've kind of been looking for you. Broken truck. Oh, these little alcoves. I wonder if I ever went over there. Oh, that's nice. There's stuff in the main thing now. Hi, buddy. I'm gonna go right past you. Loot this crate. And profit. Parts. Okay. This is a pretty good haul. Don't care about this. I don't care about that. I would rather have this. Bullets. What would I rather have instead of bullets? Military. I don't know. It's worth good value, so I'm really inclined to sell it. But this is useful. Lockpicks are useful. And the bottle. I would definitely rather have this than the bottle. That's mostly a rep item at this point. Probably have enough flares too, but yeah, I have enough flares. Let's just fit it. And class I kind of like. I feel like I put down traps in the main thing, didn't I? I don't remember where they are. I should make sure I have time to go remind myself where they are. This will be an unpleasant evening. Very unpleasant evening. I don't remember if I want to get rid of those or not. The bread. Fuck the bread. Okay. Hey, buddy! Don't you worry. I will be very quiet and respectful. Does it cost more to run in the rain? That makes sense a little bit. So So we're about to wrap up chapter one. We want to. Which I don't really want to, because I don't feel like I've done all the things that I want to do. On top of wanting to go ahead and explore. Okay. Sorry. I don't know that I should care about what you hunt. Did I just walk slowly away from you? Take any of it anyway. That was really worth it. Pellet gun ammo. Is there still a pellet gun? What can I do with the pellets? That's my question. Alright. So we're kinda done with the musician's quest. I wonder if, gonna be a little careful, because I know what happens. Not here. What's this bridge? Okay. Ah, damn it. Yeah. Oh god, can't see anything. Getting out of here. Don't really need mushrooms anymore. Not as integral to the equation. Okay. There is a valid question about T. Did it already happen? It might be the next day. Kinda wish you could maybe discourage him from going. But I get the feeling that's one of the things that this guy just doesn't actually do. It's kinda like, well, I don't care. Screw that guy. Alright. The way forward is this. Ooh, it's already 5:30. I mean, I guess this is kind of a huge distance. Damn it! Oh, you are so healing me so hard. Do I have this stuff? No. Alright. Well, I want to make sure I separate out into this corner. Stuff I just want to sell. It's just way less useful. In my inventory. Let's go ahead and get two of these. No, not three of these. Two of these. Let's go deposit some stuff here. Like that. Where'd the extra one go? Okay. Well, whatever. It clicked. I really did. Okay, so I don't really need to be, like, you know, crawling all over myself to get that working. I'm gonna burn a can of gas on this. I'm gonna check on the generator as well, because I don't... Did I fill that up? I don't really know. Tank is empty. It's a lot. Okay. Ultimately okay. Ooh, I forgot about that one. And I have another one of those. Where'd the other one go? Or is that the one? Yeah, there we go. We're gonna swap that. And then you can go here. The rag can go. Stop doing that. This, and then weapon parts, because that's weapon stuff. And that's also for sale. Let's go drop it. So it doesn't interfere. Whatever. Close enough. And then I have an extra plank. How do I have an extra plank? Well, whatever. Extra ammo. Which one's the ammo one? Is it this one? Yeah. There you go. It's five. Five of those. And then we're good. I think. Oh, alcohol. What do I want to do with the alcohol? I'm going to put it in the crafting. Yeah. Oh yeah, I do have some crafting alcohol. Good. Well, let's also go make sure we actually have... We're not gonna die. Okay, we filled it up. Excellent. Something died in the distance. Shut up. Where is... Hold on, what did I block off and how? Oh yeah, it was down there. Okay. And there's also a like an attempt at something that I might be able to use to fire to use. Basically. Now we've got. Come on, 8 o'clock. Is this slowing down? Changes, right? Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Shit. Where's my equipment? That was fast. That's nice. If I need it, you up there? Because these doors are all open, so I would see it coming in. What? Did he just do a little idle? What? Why? Go ahead and barricade this as well. You guys can actually climb in, I think, right? Let's try this. What? Bastard. This could be worse. Where did I put the... I don't actually know where I put the thing. I don't know where the banshee is either. Oh good. What's happening? This door? Oh god. Oh god. Where are you? Ah. Oh god. Ah, why? Why? There are two of you? Come on! Do I have to go outside? No. No. Why don't you two have fun? Oh god. How is that supposed to go? Good lord. Two banshees, two chompers, huge dog. I think you can't kill them. Right, like that's always a bad idea. Let's go ahead. What's all the shit for you? You sell pliers? I might be willing to give you good money for that. Alright, so here's your shit. Not that stuff, that's mine. I almost feel like I should just do that. I can buy wood from you. That's actually probably a more efficient way. No. Give me the shrew, traitor man. Ah, well, at least we get the shrew still. If we don't get the red bonus, we can still march on carefully. Where did I put, hope that hurts things. I'm gonna have to get a lot of wood. Oh. Huh, okay. So that's what that was, and I just forgot about it. How could I have done that better? How do banshees react to some of these traps? Okay. That was excessive. This door is still alive. This one is not. Might be buying nails from him at this rate. All the wood that I just got is now gone. Ugh. That sucks. What is this stuff? Traps and shit. I guess the nice thing is that I can... Broken glass I can, like, deploy and undeploy at will. Where's my pack of misery? There it is. Hello. I missed you, clock. Alright. Oh, I need to get more wood, because my nighttime gear is now undersupplied. Oh, they destroyed them. Yeah, eh, whatever. I don't really need that one in particular. I want to keep this, and I want to keep this, and then I want to shove these two, and that, I guess. Do I have any more nails? Well, I need to buy nails from you. I will buy nails from you. Well, what do I keep the bottles around for, exactly? I don't remember completely. Just give me your nails. Give them to me. Because I can. That's why. Good job. I have all the rep. Yes, you can. Wait, no. You are crafting. You're the other stuff. Priority goes to evening supplies. No ribbon container, but you swapped it anyway, so I'm not really going to take that comment very seriously. No room in container. Cool. That gas. It's the only sane option. Also, I mean, you know, I'm considering boarding up basically all of the inconvenient doors. Hey, now we're out of wood. Basically, like, board this up, board this up. Was this door back? Yeah, because there's just only reason to care is nighttime. And specifically shadow events. Ooh, I almost walked into that. I gotta go. I didn't see that one. One, two. All right. Yes, fix up the thing. Did I ever fix this up? I don't remember. I certainly blocked that one off just because it can't end well. There's no good reason for this one. Nah. They're just gonna tear right through it. So what can I do better than that, is my question. I feel like I don't really know how. Should I just be, you know, deploying more traps? Is that my problem? I mean, broken glass is just not... it's not the worst thing. I don't think I can hurt myself with it really badly or anything. Or at the very least, it does seem like, you know, we could deploy it here when we come in, like when we come in for the night. We could try maybe deploying it . I don't really have an anti-banshee strategy here. Anti-banshee strategy is... what would be the anti-banshee strategy? Probably I could just put this wardrobe... right, because something can't come in from all the way around. Not really, because it can't come through here, because it gets torn down. Can you destroy chairs? Maybe I should be using the chair a little bit more. But yeah, I don't know. The best idea I have is putting something here, trusting the thing down there. Then what do we do about... you know, like out here, if I need to go here because of shadows, this is boarded up. I guess I'm going to try. I'm just gonna leave it for now. what I'm thinking is, I've just got three of these. I don't really know what else am I gonna do with them. I thought I had a bunch of nails or planks or something. There we go. There's just... you know, it's just so... I want to try thinking of using the flares. I wonder if those keep going during shadows. And that can let me just pick a room and survive in it. And if I can consume like a flare or two a night, I think we're good. So yeah. And you know, maybe I should like deploy grab the broken glass at night, deploy it here so that anything can't come in. And maybe over here. Maybe down here. Those will be the three that I do every night and then come back. It's always tempting to board this up. It's just waste their time. But anyway, we've got old wood stuff to do, I think. So I'm gonna try and go that way. East, west, west. Ah, shit. No. No. I really hope that if he attacks me... Nope, it's not dislodge me. Fuck. Alright, come here. Why does it sometimes, like, just have a really bad day? Not all the time. I'm barely alive. Damn it. The old woods seem harder than they used to be. I feel like I take a lot more damage here than I used to. Heal up. It's okay, because we are in the place where we can grab more. Let's just make a couple more too. Here we go. I will stack those. Damn it! Kind of forgot that was a thing that can happen from time to time. Alright. Let's try maybe following the road. I mean, presumably, people gotta get to church somehow. Take the scrap metal. Come here. Maybe I should make some bear traps. Why are there so fucking many of you here? Just so many. Arg. It's right over here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and, you know, cook it immediately. Why not? And then put away the stuff. I do have a thing, okay. So we have a lot of that. I don't know. We'll use it on stuff. It's really hard to close doors while you're running. Tangled up roots. I need to repair this plank with nails now. Great. Fantastic. That could be interesting. I like the clearing though. Clearings are kind of nice. Nowhere to hide for anyone. This looks like wood. I am vaguely in need of wood. It's I shall oblige. And nails. I forgot this place. These places give you nails as well. Mostly focus on the wood, because wood is just such a pivotal thing. Come on. Okay. Don't play that sound out of just the left ear. Going to get alarmed. Yeah, screw you. You stay over there. 10:30. What's up? You look like you're having fun. I'll go. Okay. What's this? Hunter's house. So many bullets now. I feel like they used to take fewer bullets. Oh, come on! Hi, buddy. It's just because the damage is too random? Oh, hi. Where the fuck did you come from? Why do you seem so confused? Already? That's quite late, quite quickly. Yeah. It is kind of annoying that this thing transformed. Trophy. Okay. Without like any worry. Fuck it. Oh, I'm out of ammo as well. That's not good. I'm now reduced to a knife, I think, if I need to fight anything. Stuffed dog! Fabric. I don't need fabric, though. Is it fabric or leather? I need to look it up. That's creepy. Photo of a dog. It's kind of late where I am right now, so I'm definitely a little bit, like, not something I want to be looking at this hour. There's a street and a dog. What does it mean? I wonder. Why is the house creaking all the time? Oh, good. Bear traps everywhere. Maybe I should have led you in here. Bear traps. What does this say? Snare traps. Yeah, I mean, you know, that's what it is. I guess I could also have tried to not engage, which is kind of risky, but ultimately more efficient. Ooh. I shouldn't be doing this without more ammo. I feel like I want more ammo before I do this, but okay, well. This used to be kind of collectible for a while. I can't get over there. It's a corpse in... Shut up. It's tangled up in what, roots? Okay, well, the woods took him, I guess. Hello, weird elk thing. Ah! Bear trap. I'm trying to leave this open. It's probably better for us all. Guess that was me. Those noises were me. No need to panic. Okay. I don't think we have time to, like, go and then come back. This actually looks closer. So let's do that, actually. Well, we're not gonna get very much for our efforts, is the downside, right? Like, we're gonna have to accept, like, a shitty oven. But at this stage, you can keep to yourself, please. Shut up. Don't want your sound effects or music or whatever the hell you think it is. I'm leaving. That's what I'm doing. Ooh, shrooms. That's weird. They're just out here. No room in inventory, sadly. Alright, we made it. We made it all the way around. So it's fine until we look at it, huh? Is that how we remember it? Spores and mushrooms. This reminds me of the mushroom lady, maybe? I heard voices. What could they have been? What is this thing? Is this gonna explode? No. It's an obstacle, actually. Okay. Is that safe? Can I walk near it? Apparently. Do I have... Maybe I should try setting it on fire? Thank you. wardrobe that I can't access. With key? Flicker magazine. I don't know how to read that character. Lomik? Wait, I want to look at it again. Please show it to me. I have a ton of items. Flicker magazine. Biweekly magazine for youth, 1975. So this is a really old youth, quote unquote, youth magazine. The stove no longer exists. Alright, so what's the deal? Is this a person? Let's go one of these things in the shed. Oh, I don't have enough stuff, so... Let's see if we're going to die tonight. So we've got a couple days that we can hold up in here again. I apparently did not leave through this opening. That last day or something. But, alright. So we can go ahead. We'll leave that for later. It won't make a difference. We heal an hour later. Oh, we should go cook first. We don't want them to go to complete waste. Light the oven. I don't know why. Why can there only be one lit oven at a time? I don't know. Better than nothing. Let's put it that way. I'll have to cut my losses. Now I need... quite desperately. I need wood to repair my stuff. That's priority numero uno. I don't know if the wedding band is going to trigger some kind of horrible night thing, but it's not impossible that it does. Flares. I guess we don't really need flares, because all the lights here are pretty reasonable. But we'll be able to build what we want. I guess Molotovs are not that useful. Do they cast light? Can they keep me safe, is my question. Can Molotovs keep me safe? Oh, the questions you make me ask, Darkwood. Questions you make me ask. We've got a little while still. Do we want to try and set up any gas-based traps? Do we have any matches? We do not have any matches. I can at least repair this one. It's a first step. We can't do final upgrade. We don't really... Well, we have enough, just not right here, right now. Okay. There's probably stuff over here to explore. Maybe. I kind of feel like I've said that before and been completely disappointed, so would not be completely surprised if I was wrong, but so it goes. And now we wait till about 8. And then we'll start this up. And then I might, I don't know, I don't know if I'll... It's because it's been kind of uneventful. I just sort of hold up... I hold up at night in the old woods. Failed miserably. Seriously, 2 banshees and 2 chompers And a huge dog, presumably a huge dog somewhere. Maybe I should have just, like, circle myself in fire when that happens. That's a strategy. I should think about doing that. Like, I'm just gonna make a corner where I can go cower in fire. And maybe I should start doing more trap stuff. Just to buy myself time, mostly. I forget what effect class actually has on anyone. Right, that's close enough. Go ahead and leave that open. Run in here. I am so happy to be fighting. What is it again? Just like the weirdos. Yeah, okay, whatever. It's not the best, but it'll do. Now I hang out here, where I can see everything all the time. Or here. Yeah, I'll take this one. And we wait. I know you got enough gas, so that's not the problem. This time does go 5 quicker at night. Ooh. See, like, what was that noise? That was the noise of someone stepping around. You know? Boring? Yes. But I welcome it nonetheless. After what happened the previous night. Where was that? Ah! How did you get in? God, why so quickly? That's my fuck. You open the fucking door. Had enough of you assholes. I forgot they take out all the lights. If I was smart, I would have deployed a flare. Chillin'. had wanted to, 100 rep. How nice of you. It was something weird. It looked like one of those, chefs who, like, red eye things. Just in case, just to put things back to how I found them, let's say. Ah. Damn it. Go, go. Shoot. That's fine, I guess. That's as good as we get. Hey! How are you doing? Take your thing. Do I have anything I want to tell you? You can have the bottle. Simple silver wedding ring. I should make a lockpick. That's right. I will take ammo. Because, yeah, I'll take ammo. We should probably stay in the old woods for the next one. What do I want to keep and what don't I care for? You can have the rocks. Why am I carrying rocks? When did that happen? When did I accumulate rocks? I kind of want to carry those back. It's tempting, at least. That's pretty good stuff. This, you know what? Yeah, I'm not going to be doing anything with those. I'm just going to have the same one. Get the ones I got before. I'm gonna make replacement. Okay. That's okay. Do I want to just buy wooden nails? Because I know I'm low. Seems not the best. I don't know. It seems like an admission of defeat, really. Okay. Let's go craft. Well, I guess in principle I could just run with this until I hit night, but whatever. Let's just do it. There's no huge penalty. Do one of these, and when that's done, one of these. And now we're good. We got all of the stuff that we can just crowd around down here. This is good stuff to take. I can't exactly leave that behind. The wedding ring. The wedding ring. That I don't know. I'll keep it, I guess. Maybe the musician wants it. Wild guess, though. Maybe I should use the gas. Does the gas harm chompers and stuff? Because then, you know, once I knew it was going to be in there, I could probably have tossed it. Closed the door and barricaded it and just let it, you know, sink and then keep a match at the ready. See, I could be smarter. I could be smarter. And things could be a lot more fun for me. So I have 6 free slots. That's what I don't like. I don't want to go to an area like the church with only 6 free slots. And at that rate, trying to think through this. What do I do? Tempted to go see if Wolf says anything about that. I can leave this stuff and have the guy can pick it up when we get there. Because I have supply. I think that's good enough. This is 6, 8. I think 8. 8 is good. 8's good enough. So now to waste some time, let's go see if Wolf says anything about the ring. Because I'm just curious. I'm going to go ahead and do a third day because I feel like I want my current session to be fruitful. more fruitful. I'll probably just die in the night again, though, to be completely honest. I do wonder if, is that Chomper at the wedding still there? Because I did just kind of GTFO. Is this the tree? Okay. Sea's nearby, down here somewhere. No. There he is. Your dog. I really wish that he would, like, go attack. Oh, he doesn't want it at all. He's like, what is this garbage? Get it out of my face. And he's not interested in seeing it. Okay, well, that answers that question. I'm gonna fight you. You are a waste of resources. We'll get nothing useful out of that battle. This is probably the tamest music in this game. That sound. That's really weird. Are there trees that do that with their... roots? I mean, I know there's like, that like swamp tree or whatever, but like, land tree. Oh, but maybe that's part of the thing. Maybe this is all actually was once or recently swampland. That could be cool. So let's head back through. No. No. I'm not expecting enough loot for that to be worth it. Oh, that was a minor hitch. Here we are. Okay, so let's pick clean if we can. Doors just open. Is there really nothing that I can search like at all? This wardrobe with some pills in it, like screw pills, right? Do not need those. Everything's all dilapidated, but it's otherwise fine. I absolutely can't search this tractor. Do I have anything I want to do here? Yeah, let's try. What happens if I do this? Other than almost kill myself. Burning the door. Ah! It explodes. Okay. What is on fire? Exactly. Okay. But I don't really see any difference, so setting it on fire did not fuck. Did not make anything happen. But it's mushroom spores, I guess, so that's something. No! Don't run over them again. Let's take some shrooms. Alright, so yeah, just due north. Oh, we're right here. That's good. Why is this the nighttime music? Okay. So many candles. Red one and green one for my little girls. Okay, so this was a church, right? So why is there an animal sacrifice in here? Where's the bell? There's the bell. Not really ringing anymore. That's good. Cross sort of fell, as well as the entire facade of the church. fell. I don't know. Or it's... I don't know. Or it's just like some kind of super weird perspective. I kind of miss when there were... they introduced like three different classes of mushrooms or whatever. Processor base handling. Electronica. I've read that before. Group A, Group B. Can't read some of those characters, so I'm not even gonna try. No, wait. I do want the things. I don't know. Welder's probably worthless, right? Only useful to the one upgrade. Shovel blade. But should you? That's kind of the real question, isn't it? Oh, that was close. Under the floor where I belong. Alright, well, let's try for that. This has a hair's breadth of... Tentacle room. Here we go. Okay. Just be calm. Everything will be fine. I'll open anything. This is the way back. Problem one. Murder you. I just Okay. Now we just circle back quietly. Everything's fine. There's nothing over there, right? Yeah. So all the people who came into the church just turned into this. So the church did not help. But why was everyone lining up here to begin with? That's, I guess, the fun part, right? Well, best of luck, man. Oh, good, I can see again. It's now 1 p.m. Technically, could we end it? We want to end it, I guess, is the question I need to ask. What is this music stop? You're scaring me. So, presumably the doctor's up here somewhere. Like, nearby-ish. If we do that, then we'll probably move on from chapter 1. Is nice. I need to think. If I do that, we move on, but I don't finish exploring. I don't think there are any dangling quest lines, because I'm going to leave Piotrek alone. Piotrek can stay. The musician... he gets killed. I guess it would also be nice to go check on the chicken lady and be like, did the guy come around? Play his thing? Do you have something to say about this? That would be cool to check out. I think there might be a few more places to explore. Otherwise, like, this looks kind of dense to me. There's probably a couple locations for sure. But I don't know that it's anything worth exploring. This place also, I'm sure, has some locations, but it's so dangerous. Probably this. Let's get it on our map if we can. Anti-tank gun. Mwah. I remember this thing was a cool... I'm sad that it's a one-off, because it's like the only case of this. This little like rock that you can move with your run. God, you just don't go away. That's not bad. Homemade shotgun. What should I take instead? These extra 9 nails are probably negligible. No! Shut up. Don't make me nervous. Alright. So, yeah. Then it must actually be in that direction somewhere? Nope. Shut up, trees. Let's go in this direction somewhere. I'll fight you, though. You're fine. That's annoying. But I guess it'll stay fresh if I leave it alone. Ay ay. Is this wise? Do I need like a couple hours or something to get home? Certainly not wise. Why does this not get marked on the map? Okay, so where am I? is like the edge of the map, but it also doesn't quite look like that's where I am, so I'm not really sure how to evaluate this. It said northwestern, right? I'm not... His parents' home someday. Northwestern part of the old woods, which puts us somewhere in this corner. Probably not over there. Maybe this is it. At this point, I'm gonna go home before it gets dark. Quote unquote home. Damn it, music! No. Stop it. Okay, there's the road again. There's a. That looked like an especially huge dog, but its shadow is just in the right place. Follow the road. Takes us to this thing. We're full up again, so it's not like I can just grab something I'm interested in. Why are there so many choppers? Why? Why? I also wish that the, well, I know why the cartridges, not cartridges, what are they called? The ammo for the pistol. Are there cartridges? I think they are cartridges, aren't they? Maybe one day. Nope. You swap out the whole thing. It's all or nothing. You can't be like, oh. What? I can probably be fine. You're my insurance. Okay, so they do kind of give up after a little bit. Okay, so... What's this? That is animals. Parts. Dead dog? My dead dog? Probably. Oh, we're home! Excellent! I heard mushrooms. Am I hearing mushrooms, or am I just hallucinating? The answer is probably just yes. Okay, so let's cook. Oh, whew! It's a good thing I did this. Otherwise we might have had minor problems. There we go. That's nice. Real nice. Fill that up with nails. And everything else I think is okay for now. I have extra one of this apparently. Ow. Got some alcohol. Got some parts. Can make a sickle. Does not interrupt enemy attacks. I think it lasts more though, doesn't it? That and that and kind of feel like I should carry this around. The wedding ring I'm not really sure about anymore. We'll just sell it, I guess. Pawn people's wedding rings. Should I carry it till a later date? Is there any reward for doing that? Damn it. Go away. Okay. Put that away. Which also gives us just the right amount of stuff to do this. Then go stash it eventually. This I want to sell. We've got two of these. I want to sell that. Because, yeah, I don't think we'll be needing it. Well. Yeah, I'm just going to assume we don't need it. I don't think we've seen... There's no reason to believe that I would. Go and sell. anything. Maybe repair the plank. Who knows? Might be smart. I think I have time. Maybe. Well, to go see the musician. Let's go see the musician. But I truly don't. I truly think we do have time. Got a couple hours, right? As long as I don't get lost or something. Oh, shut up. Give it up. Stop coming after me. And is it still the same deal? I can't see anything, so that was a waste of time. But whatever. There are worse fates than wasting a little bit of time. Hey man, in this state, I can run for days. Damn it. Oh, I tire out quicker. That's right, I remember now. But I lost the thing that was chasing me. That's the important part. There we go. Heal me! Okay, so we're now in evening mode and we're doing okay. Let's grab. And we'll do one of you. We'll also do this majig. We'll figure out which we should equip from that later. Because for now. Wolf might show up in the morning, or we'll have to go run to him. I really hope he shows up though. That'll sort of make this, make it so I can all wrap it up in the one episode. So a little bit of time, and yeah, so come on, deploy broken glass. Then I'm gonna go over. I don't know. Here, maybe. Deploy. Where's the door? There it is. Deploy more broken glass. It's a dog's attack. We'll need the antidote, if we're honest. That could stay. Yeah. Alright. Only thing missing is. It's not this, I'm pretty much okay with it, but. Is this one again? Okay, so it's like the. Oh, okay, so I actually do need. I need that thing. What'd they break down? Kidding me, right? I you so good at this? See how this works. I have low expectations though. So it looks like it just hurt it, if anything. Oh, come on. How do you... What? Be on fire. What? Except now I'm cornered on fire. Well, I've had worse. Why don't they catch fire? Oh god. Maybe I should equip instead. Yeah. Oh, or this, actually. Let's be prepared for that. I like that idea. I guess we're dealing with dogs tonight. Such aggressive dogs. What are they even attacking? Oh, good. What was that? They're attacking this door now. Oh, that door's open. That's good. I wouldn't want things to be too difficult. Hey buddy, can't catch me. Fuck it! Run away! 200 rep from good old Trader. I really hope they get hurt by the worms or whatever they are again. So, what's the status? I feel like I'm probably gonna end up buying. Destroy it? No, it's just open. Okay. You! Give me the thing. Give me... Yes. And... I think it's not gonna work out for some reason, but... I will take all the repair I can get. I'll take an extra one of these. Anything I can interest you in? Yeah, whatever. No room and container. Okay. So you can have this. I want at least that. Oh hey, they stack differently, that's interesting. I should put away the obviously useless things. Don't really need this anymore. Yes. Give me that. And that. It was still called fabric. Okay, it is fabric, not leather. Her. I just still call it by the name that I knew it by. This is where Molotovs are useful, because it seems like they burn things more. So if I really do want to burn shit, it's gonna have to be with Molotovs. Oh, give that back. Now let's start repairing. We'll go I thought... What about nails? Are you out of nails? He is out of nails. Oh, I did also want that. Yeah. Yeah, okay. 200 reps is a lot of rep to spend. But I guess that's the incentive here, right? Like, we're making enough rep per night to sort of buy equipment to deal with the damage. Still can't believe what the game threw at me the one night. That was just too much. Gone, so presumably it was consumed. 9. Do I not have any more nails? Where did all the nails get used up at? No nails here. 5 more, 7 more nails. I guess I can just take these, but I really thought there would be more. I don't know. Also, just, no. Okay, well, never mind then. It's not that big a deal. Alright, so what do we want to do? We want to, well... Yeah, I'll go ahead and just leave it that way. Go back. You can stack with your buddy. You now go back into the pile. Yes, sort of. Or, yeah, let's just keep it this way for simplicity's sake. We do have one shot of shotgun, which is helpful. I guess we can go ahead and make, because I know he has, yes, he has this. So we can come out neutral. Right. Yes, make bandages. He's able to make bandages from cloth on the fly, but like, what is it that he can't make that's really obvious again? I forget. There's something that should be like, why can't you do this? Okay. Well, I'm happy with my inventory, I guess. Still not enough free slots, but maybe I should just keep more of the stuff for the night, because I'm not taking it with me. That's for sure. Oh, I wanted to sell the thing. That thing. Yeah. Bam. So much rep. Just drowning in rep. Well, I don't know. The weird things, I guess, are... No, I guess we've got the musician's house. I think we're actually might be about ready to wrap up chapter 1. Because there's... I mean, we can go exploring, maybe. At least once we get it on the map, but I'm pretty sure it's this area. We could definitely go exploring here. I think around here should be okay as well. Not a huge burden. I don't think I'm going to go back and explore the other places too much, though. Because I think we've hit all the high points. And I think... What? We've got the Twisted Key to show Wolf. So that one's a bit tricky, because it's like, do I run down here, or do I, like, do this, and then this, and maybe do it all in one day? Or do I take, like, a day to go over here, map it out, and go down, and do the thing, and spend the night here, and then just like, probably, I would have basically start a day in Chapter 2. I don't know. You know, those all sound like reasonable things to have happen. So, we'll get to it next time, but, you know, hopefully next episode will be our last night in Chapter 1. We'll finally get to Chapter 2, which is, frankly, I'm looking forward to that way more, because I've seen way less of it, and I'm kind of getting a little bit burnt out on Chapter 1, because I've just done it so many times. Anyway. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you next time.